There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance at work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favorite pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me.
Rot!
Right. You chained the fins too. If you could.
Easy. Is the creature still alive?
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then.
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. With me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Huh! Learn anything?
Enslave the creature.
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Nest was hiding some device.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
There appears to be a dock just there. Could we unblock it? Perhaps that's how we reach this creature's tail. Let's return to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
could still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
As well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.